Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Julia, along with
Victoria.
Today is February 12th, Day B.
Today in history, February 12th, 1914, in Washington, D.C., the first stone of Lincoln Memorial is put into place.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Stay tuned for today's feature on teacher celebrity lookalikes.
And now for today's announcements with Ashley
and Amber.
Good morning. I'm Ashley along with
Amber.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, sunny to partly cloudy, high 27. Tonight, cloudy, snow likely late, low around 18. Tomorrow, windy, snow during the morning will give way to a mixture of rain and wet snow during the afternoon. Now here's Ashley with today's announcements.
Thank you, Amber. Don't forget, candy grams are on sale at lunch today for only $1. Only 2 days left. Wacky Wednesday looks wonderful. Thank you to all who dress wacky. Tomorrow is Disney Day. Dress up in your favorite Disney t-shirts or character's costume. Congratulations to the girls' basketball team on their playoff win against Upper Saddle River yesterday. The entire team played amazing defense, holding their opponent to only 34 points. Ashley and Nikki led the team offensively with 17 and 15 points. The girls play today in the championship game away against Rivervale. Go Generals! Spring clubs will be starting the week after break. The list of clubs will be posted on Friday. Barbara, the teen librarian, invites everyone to join her teen advisory group, TAG, today from 4:30 to 5:30. TAG is an informal monthly group that aids Barbara in making the Wyckoff Library the best place for teens. Those attending a TAG meeting may count the hour as community service. Let her know you will be coming. There will be snacks, too. Here's Amber with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Ashley. Attention ski club members, if school is canceled on Thursday because of snow, the ski club will use their makeup date of Thursday, March 6th as the third trip. If you have any questions, see Ms. Rainier in room 403. Do you dream of stacks upon stacks, not of money but cups? Well, the Sports Stacking Club might be for you. This new club is holding a brief interest meeting Tuesday, February 25th in Mr. W's room 506. Anyone can attend. See Mr. W for details. The math club meeting today will be for the competition team members only in Ms. Keller's room, room 517. If you are planning on joining the rock climbing club, you must sign up for trip dates immediately or trips will be canceled. Sign-up sheets are posted outside of Ms. Kettler's room 302. See Mr. W or Ms. Kettler for more information. There will be a Brainbusters meet today after school in room 517. Attention all Science Olympiad members. If you have not turned in your permission slip for the state competition, please do that yesterday. If you need a new permission slip, stop in and see Mr. DeBlock ASAP. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Samantha in 8L and Joseph in 8K. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is beef gyro with lettuce, tomato, and tzatziki sauce. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is chicken fajita pita. What's in the headlines?
The House of Representatives voted to raise the government's borrowing limit until March 2015 without any conditions.
And now for today's feature with
Jacob
and Andrew.
Thanks, Ashley and Amber. So, Andrew, do I look like a celebrity?
No one that I know. Well, anyways, let's see what teachers look like, celebrities.
Hey there, Eisenhower. Have you ever noticed that your teachers look like celebrities? Let's go find out which teachers resemble which celebrities.
So, Mr. Oliars, which celebrity do you think you look most like?
I think in 42 years, because Justin Bieber is only 19 now, but in 42 years, Justin Bieber will look just like me. Check it out, Justin. It's going to happen to you, too.
Thank you.
So Mr. Ski, what celebrity do you think you look like?
Some people think I look a little bit like Stephen Colbert.
Thank you.
So, Ms. Post, which celebrity do you think you look most like?
Well, Jennifer Lawrence has changed her hair to mirror mine. Only a couple years older than she is, so I think that works really well. But you know who's really a celebrity lookalike? Mr. Holzapfel and Kenneth Branagh and Jack Ryan.
So, Mr. Holzapfel, Ms. Post thinks you look like Kenneth Branagh. What do you think about that?
Well, I'm not exactly sure what to think, to be honest with you. Kenneth Branagh is a very, very impressive British actor. I'm not sure if I've ever thought that I look like him, but I suppose I should take it as a compliment that she thinks that I remind her of Kenneth Branagh.
So, Mr. W, what celebrity do you think you look like?
I don't know what celebrity you think I look like.
I think you look like Drake.
I.
Can you bust a beat for us?
Yeah. Last name ever, first name greatest. Yeah.
That was impressive. Good job. So, Ms. Burns, what celebrity do you think you look like?
Word on the street is I look like Kristen Stewart.
I agree with that. You look a lot like her.
Thanks.
Yes. Mr. Hunt, which celebrity do you think you look like?
Well, some people say I look like Ed O'Neill, who's on that show Modern Family. He used to be on Married with Children.
As you can see, Eisenhower has many lookalikes.
Who are your celebrity lookalikes, Eisenhower?
Y'all know what it is. Katy Perry. Juicy J.
Wow, a lot of teachers look like celebrities.
Yeah, cool. Tomorrow's features on Google Docs.
And now back to our hosts,
Julia
and Victoria.
Thanks, Andrew and Jacob.
And now for the joke of the day.
How does an Irish potato change its nationality?
How?
It gets French fried. Congrats to the Eisenhower girls basketball team.
Go Jungle!
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a wacky Wednesday.